After years as a successful building contractor, Mike McKenna is back in school looking for new skills and a new job. Severe epilepsy has robbed him of his profession and more.
It changed my life completely. I haven't driven for, it's been about 7 years now.
The seizures have taken over his life.
They happen in my sleep about every 2 weeks for the big one. And then I have little small ones that happen a lot during the day.
Medications haven't helped, and surgery on the part of the brain where Mike's seizures originate would be risky. But an experimental treatment he's getting at Mayo Clinic is giving him hope. Doctors implanted an electrical stimulation device into his brain.
It's called responsive neurostimulation. It's a device that's currently in research trials at this time.
It's like a pacemaker for the brain. The device is implanted under the skin, and four electrodes are attached to the outer layers of the brain. The device monitors brain waves, and when it senses abnormal electrical activity, it fires electrical stimulation and stops the seizure.
It's almost like shocking the seizure away.
Because Mike's in a clinical trial that's testing the effectiveness and safety of the device, he doesn't know whether his device is turned on or off. But if the device proves safe and effective, it could mean a big change in his life.
I hope that I can have this thing control me even just a little bit better.
With Everyday Health, I'm Stephanie Tsai.